her. She's so beautiful. Just the thought of me not being able to protect her makes me cringe. I have so many fond memories of home. I'll miss it so much. Please, give me the power I need to end this madness.
Think back, Kakarot. Remember your father. Is that all the power you have? Where's your Saiyan pride?
Vegeta, I need power.
The power comes in response to a need, not a desire.
Use the pain of loss.
You have to create that need.
Goku!
Goku! Damn it! Come on!
No, keep going. He's killed too many innocent people. I won't let you!
Give me the power to put this guy down for the count!
Destroy him for the entire Saiyan race!
I love my people!
Destroy him, or you have the power within you!
The killing stops here! Light breaks the darkness! This form is my instrument! I have no limits! Your day in the sun has run its course! You know, it's funny. When I'm at this power level, it's hard for me to listen to reason. You see, I just lose control. It ends here, like it was always meant to be. All you can see is the light shining through the cracks on the edges of the door. And you just don't think that little bit of light can overcome your dark heart. But what you can't see is what's behind the door. That's what I am. Sorry about all that. I'm surprised as well. Surprised at how strong I've become.
What do you mean?
Your punch is only tickling like a tiny thing.
How dare you say that? You will regret me.
I've come a long way. Baby, you can never defeat me. My power can far surpass you. And you know I cannot allow you to get away with the trauma you caused to innocent people.
You've gone too far. Now you've got to deal with me.